Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to paint beginner friendly tulip flower. I will be using only two colors. Isn't it fascinating? These are the swatches of the two colors I am using, permanent rose and olive green. And here I am showcasing all the art supplies I have used. I have used 440 GSM khadi paper. You can use any other paper, just try to make sure that they're 100% cotton. I'm using professional watercolor set from Presto. They are very well pigmented, but no worries if you don't have them. You can use any beginner friendly watercolor to begin this painting. You can use a round brush, size 1 or 2 will work. I'm using size 1 from Artshield brushes. The sketch of tulip is really simple. There are three petals we are showing here. I have also uploaded the sketch of this tulip flower on my drive. You can download and use it. I will be showing with two techniques how to paint this tulip flower. The first is wet on wet, which I am using on the first petal, and the second and the third petal will be painted using wet on dry technique. And here's how we do wet on wet. The central petal of the flower is already wet using clean water, and now I'm letting the colors flow into it. Use gentle brush strokes to let the colors slide. Also leave the area wide where you want to show the highlight. In the second and the third petal, I have used wet on dry technique, which is a more controlled way to fill up the color. I have used the combination of these both techniques while painting the leaves. I have used the combination of these both techniques while painting the leaves. Always make sure to start with the lighter shade of the color, and then you can add more pigment to the color using these two techniques. Hope you find this tutorial useful. Do share your comments in the comment section. I will look forward to it. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. It would mean a lot. Bye-bye, till we meet again.